She's the only one that's going to get injured on indoor golf. There you go.